Every day that Trump is in that White House is a crisis for America. We need someone that can beat Trump and immediately start turning things around. And for me, that's Joe Biden. He's been through the fire. He can be that commander-in-chief that we need.